Also this morning, a grand opening for the latest jewel in New Orleans' culinary crown. The Royal Sonesta Hotel revealed the finished product years in the making. Restaurant Revolution is the baby of noted Louisiana chef John Fols and renowned Chicago restaurateur Rick Tramonto. It's Fols' first restaurant in the city of New Orleans, and dignitaries on hand for Friday night's event included the mayor and lieutenant governor and also Archbishop Gregory Amen.